In this video, you will learn how to create preferences dialog for your GNOME extension. Create a file inside extension folder, name it prefs.js. Inside this file, you have two main functions. Init will be called first to initiate preferences dialog. Build prefs widget will create preferences widget. This function should return proper GTK widget like GTK Box. Import GObject to create new GObject class. Import GTK to create GTK widgets. Create preferences widget like this. Give it a name. And gtype name. We use GTK Box here because we need our widget as container. When you create a new instance of the class, this function will be called first. Send params to the parent class. Use margin and spacing to have some space in our GTK Box container. We need to specify the orientation. Create a GTK label like this. Label text should be translated with get text, but for the sake of simplicity of the tutorial, I use normal string here. Now, add the label to the box. Create an instance of the class. And since the box is a container, we can show all child widgets like this. Now return the widget. Go to the extensions. As you can see, our extension has preferences button. And we have our label inside preferences dialog. Create GTK expand button. Make it sensitive. Give it a range. set the default value. And specify the increment step and page. Page means middle but end click. For unchange event, we use connect like this. And you can get the value like this. You have learned how to set the value inside gsettings before. You can use that method here. Create GDK box. I want to create a row that holds label at the start and a spend button at the end. Add label to the start. And a spend button to the end. Add the box to the main container. As you can see, we have label and a spend button now. You can see the preferences log like this. As you can see, we have our log at the end. You can find how to implement other GDK widgets in GNOME reference document.